everyone, and welcome back to another video. My name is Dylan, and today you found me in the rainy streets of London getting ready for another adventure. Today, I'm going to show you what it's like to take a river cruise throughout London and visit the Hamleys Toy Store. So let's begin. My journey today began at the Lancaster Gate tube station, where I boarded an iconic double-decker bus to Piccadilly Circus. And here we go. Welcome aboard. My first impressions after tapping in are great. The bus is super clean and spacious, and is way better than anything you'd find in America. Also, with my luck, the front row was open, so of course I had to plop down there. Okay, so never mind about that front row. It eventually got super trippy, and I decided to move to the lower deck just to make sure I wouldn't throw up. And here we are. Everyone, welcome back to Piccadilly Circus, except this time it looks even worse in the rain. Luckily though, I was heading into Hamleys, so I wouldn't have to see this tourist trap. Oh my gosh, this place is insane, and I just discovered that there's 6 floors here, so it's time to let my inner kid come out. Alright, so after breaking the bank, letting the inner kid in me come out, I thought it was a good idea to leave. But overall, this place is amazing, and I can't recommend it enough. And welcome to Big Ben. After a quick taxi ride, we have finally arrived, but I wish it wasn't in the rain. After a quick walk over Westminster Bridge, I have arrived at the London Eye, but I'm not here for the Ferris wheel, I'm actually here for the boats. Here we go, welcome to the London Eye docks, where I boarded my incredible river cruise that was set to take me up and down the Thames, looking at the most famous sights that London has to offer. After grabbing a seat on the second deck, we were finally on our way, and our first stop was Big Ben in the Parliament. After about 10 minutes of sailing, we were up close and personal with Tower Bridge, and I gotta say, the feeling you get when you travel under it is unmatched to anything else. After a good 20 more minutes of sailing, we have arrived back at the London Eye docks, where this video is coming to an end. I know it was shorter than usual, but I had a great time on this day, and I feel like a river cruise is 100% the best way to see London. So on that kinda weird note, I'll see you in the next one, and goodbye.